Hi everybody, this is Iftach from Skinnerbox, and in this video I'll show you how Push integrates with our drum machine Time and Timbre. We developed Time and Timbre for 3 years, and when we first had our hands on Push, it totally made sense to write a custom script that would give the user a hardware drum machine experience. We took it that far that every single parameter can be controlled and reflected on Push. In the following performance, I'll show you how it works. First, I lay out a simple bass drum pattern. Now, I add a snare. Holding accent, I enter an accented step. And repeat for a drum roll. You can also enter an accented drum roll by holding both. Adding some toms. I enable play mode by switching Time and Timbre's dedicated arm button to green. I press it again to enable real-time recording. Now, I'll do a little bit of sound tweaking. Sequence length can be defined by holding Shift and pressing any step from 2 to 32. I can also define the bit division by holding Select and pressing step 1 to 32. These controls provide quick access to more traditional bit divisions. By holding Shift and pressing Duplicate, I now make a copy of the playing pattern. And make slight variations by shifting and reversing the sequences. Now, I can chain the two patterns. The mute button enables mute mode. I'm focusing on time to control the swing amount and swing bass. To return to safety, I hold Shift and tap on the corresponding encoders. We can close the mutes now. By holding down Shift and touching the bottom end of the touch strip, I take a snapshot of the current sound settings. Now I focus on the different drum modules and tweak them. By holding Shift and pressing the upper end of the touch strip, I store another snapshot. Now I can morph between the snapshots by sliding on the touch strip. After stopping the chain, I select the hi-hat and hold Shift to access the randomize functions. I make the cymbal decay a bit longer now, and access the LFOs by focusing on the time device and hitting the in button. I have pre-mapped the first LFO to the spread parameter of the cymbal module. All right. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you will enjoy Time and Timbre as much as we do.